step in making a chamomile tea is ensuring that you have boiled water and a clean pot. I've already boiled the water and washed the pot. I will pick a handful of dried up chamomile tea and put it in the pot. The last step is to add hot water and lighting up the candle. And after 2 minutes, enjoy your tea.